And this looks exactly like scenes from a new Final Destination movie.